the D flip-flop in digital electronics. In the last session, we have seen the working of JK flip-flop. Today, we will see the working of D flip-flop, also known as delay flip-flop. This is the symbol that we use to represent D flip-flop. A D flip-flop takes single input, that is D, and there are two outputs, Qn and Qn bar. This is called delay flip-flop because we will get the same output after some time delay into the next state. So you will see in truth table we have one input and one output, that is Q of n plus 1. For one input there are two possibilities, it may be 0 or it may be 1. So we write for D column we write 0 and 1. After a certain delay we get the same output into the next state. So we write as it is 0 and 1 into the truth table. Now we will see how to design the state table from the truth table of D flip-flop. In the state table there are two columns, that is present state and next state. In present state we represent it by Qn, next state is represented by Q of n plus 1. There is only one variable in present state, that is Qn. It means there are two possibilities, 0 and 1 for this input combination. In the next state we write the input possibilities for D flip-flop, that is D equal to 0 or D equal to 1. Now we'll check how to get these values from the truth table of D flip-flop. When D is 0, the next state output in the truth table is 0. So we write in this column, when D is 0, the output is 0 for the next state. When D equal to 1, the next state output is 1 here. So we write into this column, when D is 1, the next state output is also 1 here. So this is the state table for the D flip-flop. Now we'll see how to design the state diagram for D flip-flop using this state table. To design the state diagram, we represent the states by the circle. There are two states, 0 or 1, the D flip-flop can take. So here we represent it by 0 and 1 into the state diagram. When you go from 0 to 0, what was the state? In the state table, please check in the state table and write the output on that level. When 0 to 0, it happened when D was 0. So we write for 0 to 0 transition, D was 0. When 0 to, for 0 to 1 transition, the state of D flip-flop was, for 0 to 1 transition, the state of D flip-flop was D equal to 1. So we write D as 1 on this level. When you transit from 1 to 0 in D flip-flop, the state of D flip-flop was, when you go from 1 to 0, the state of D flip-flop was D equal to 0. So we write it on that level, that D equal to 0 for 1 to 0 transition. For 1 to 1 transition, check the state of D flip-flop in the state table. For this transition, 1 to 1, the state of D flip-flop here was D equal to 1. So we write on this level as D equal to 1. Once we get the state diagram of D flip-flop, we can design the excitation table for D flip-flop. In excitation table, we have two columns, that is present state represented by Qn, then next state represented by Q of n plus 1, if D. So for 0 to 0 transition, check the state of D flip-flop in the state diagram. For 0 to 0 transition, state was D equal to 0. So we write 0 here in the excitation table. When you go from 0 to 1 transition in the state diagram, check the state of D flip-flop. D was 1. So we write 1 into the excitation table here. When you go from 1 to 0 in the excitation state diagram, the state of D flip-flop was 0. So we write 0 into the excitation table here. When you go from 1 to 1 in the state diagram of D flip-flop, the state was D equal to 1. So we write for 1 to 1 transition, the state of D flip-flop as 1 here. After this, to find the state equation for D flip-flop, we have to design a K-map. And to design this K-map, we take the help of the state table where we have the inputs T and Qn. So it is only a two variable K-map. So we draw it like this. And we enter the values of for these columns or the cells from the state table. When D is 0, Qn is 0, the output in that cell will be 0. So we write it as 0 in the K-map here. Okay. When D is 1, Qn is 0, output is 1. When D is 0, Qn is 1, output is 0 in the state table. When D is 1, Qn is 1, output is 1 into the state table. Once we entered 0 and 1 into the K-map, next task is to form a loop. So we have only one loop that is called pair in this K-map, and the output of this pair is D vertically and horizontally. This gets cancelled. So the total output of this equation is nothing but Q of n plus 1 equal to D. So this is the state equation for D flip-flop. So this ends your D flip-flop, working of D flip-flop. Thank you for watching this video.